people, though. I'm a little confused where three people could be hiding in this zone. You gotta be in the... Oh, there's one. That's funny. From right above, you can see him through the grass. From directly above. Seems like a little bit of an oversight. They could knock down these builds. They do have Spider-Man in a panic. Might be a little hard to activate. Yeah, there's two left. Might be my first up of the day. Let's get some hype, chat. Can we get to 6,900 likes, please? Or 7,000? It's gonna rotate out over here. I count so slow is because I have 206 victory royales, and every victory royale, sorry, crown victory royale, every one after 99 will actually make the counter go slower. They're gonna fix it in a future update, but until then, this is how slow it goes, and it caps at 99. So, but it's still tracking the crown victory royale, so when they do fix it, it'll show the accurate number, which is 206 right now. So that's just crown victory royales for the season. If you guys have any suggestions for skins you want to see me use, just go ahead and let me know. I'll pick one of them. Somebody suggests a skin, I'll pick one. Too fast. Yo, Jamie Turfree. Absolutely love the streams. Huge fan from New Zealand. Hey, love to see you, man. Thanks for the support. And then we have Tiffany Shingleton with a new membership. Thank you. Appreciate you joining up. Hey guys, have you seen my Naruto so painting? That's fire. Just perfect for the Charizard painting. I'm starting to have a nice background. Remember, I just had a plain wall? This is thanks to my managers. And that's Baby Yoda. He has a candy. Even less relevant. And that's the sign there. And we have the guitar over here. You know? Hit him with it. a video with my hand cart. I don't know if you guys remember, I built this thing back in early 2020 and did a video on it. It's been sitting under a tarp for about a year and a half now, so. Welcome to the CNO Canal Trail. It's a 185-mile trail that goes along the Potomac River and a series of canals and locks that were used for shipping goods from the Capitol all the way to Cumberland, Maryland. So you can see through the woods, that's the Potomac River. And over here to the right, this is where the canal used to be. This used to be full of water, and long boats full of goods would be towed by horse and mule upstream. This is all national park now, and this towpath that the horses used to walk is now an amazing biking and hiking trail. And we are gonna hike that trail and do some camping and check out all the historical stuff along the way. This is gonna be fun. Check it out, this is one of the locks. The canal system isn't like a river, it's more like a staircase. And each time they go up a step, they need a lock. And this right here is lock number 31. So the canal on this side of the lock is at a lower elevation than on this side of the lock. And a boat would sail in to the lock, they would flood it, the boat would rise up, and then they'd open this door and it would sail out slightly higher. They take you up. Good. It's about 39 degrees right now, so it's a little nippy, and it's good to be walking, get the blood flowing. Check it out, there's the Potomac River, and there's a little creek flowing down the hill into the Potomac. Every time the canal needed to cross a creek, they needed to build an aqueduct so the boats could sail over those creeks. And that stone footing is what's left over, the old aqueduct. Look at this crazy tree here. What? That's a cool tree! Yeah, that's probably not a bad idea. Winter camping and hiking is the best. If you don't like bugs, crowds, and humidity, get out and do this stuff in the wintertime. It's nice. Check this out. You got this, a stinging nettle. Okay, if you've ever rubbed into this, it's giving you a bit of a rash. But you can pick the leaves by grabbing it from the top and plucking it. And then if you boil the leaves, it gets rid of all the little nettles, and it actually tastes like boiled spinach. It's a good edible plant. You can see it's one of the only greens still out here in the woods in the middle of wintertime. But make sure you know what you're doing before you eat anything. These right here, these are poison ivy berries. I've never met an edible white berry that you want to eat. So if you see a white berry, leave it alone unless you really know what you're doing. Here's another one of the locks. Can you check it out? Little spot where a squirrel's been eating walnuts. Must mean there's a black walnut tree around here somewhere. It's another good food source in the wintertime.